Грицю. Cause those party divas have no doubt they're witches. A bewitching girl with dark magic eyes. You can be sure she knows all the luring charms. A bewitching girl with black magic eyes. You can be sure she knows all the luring crimes. On Sunday morning, Hanna daggers in the woods. And on Monday morning, she rinsed up the herb's roots. All day on Tuesday, she brewed a strange potion. And at Wednesday's supper to Hrytz, she poured the poison. On Thursday morning, Hrytz was found dead. And when came Friday, Hrytz was buried in the ground. On Saturday, Hanna was beaten by her mother. Why'd you poison Hrytz? Why did you, my evil daughter? On Saturday, Hanna was beaten by her mother. Why'd you poison Hrytz? Why did you commit the murder? Oh, you mama, mama, Hrytz had been a liar. Behind my back, another girl he was dating slyly. So let him be not hers, he could not be mine. I rather him to lay in grave, deep in the wrong ground. So let him be not hers, if he could not be mine. I rather him to lay in grave, than to walk around. The same night she sneaked out to the Grace's grave. And that is what to Hrytz Hanna had to say. For all that you have done to me, Hrytz my kochany, you deserve nothing better than a wooden coffin. For all that you have done to me, Hrytz my kochany, you deserve nothing better than a wooden coffin. Ha ha.